findings on the Lee Harvey Oswald revealed that he died as a result of hemorrhage from the gunshot wound. He was otherwise a healthy male, a physically healthy male.
Doctor, by that you mean he didn't have any kind of brain tumors or anything that might cause him to be a mentally deranged person?
No, the brain was normal in configuration, and there was no evidence of any brain tumor or injury to the brain.